I bet Dan Mullen will get him in some good situations because he knows Trask, and then probably get Emory Jones in there too, get some running game as well.